40s right now on the Treasure Coast. We've got 50s in Palm Beach County. Not a drop in First Alert radar. All of that dry air just moved in yesterday and has really taken hold. You can clearly see that on our water vapor imagery. Beyond that, it looks like our high today will be about 72 degrees. We're going to see a lot of sunshine, nice blue skies, but brisk north winds up to about 20 miles an hour with the gust at times. As we take a look, though, into the future, it gets worse as far as the cold goes. This is going to be the real winter blast for us here in South Florida. Arctic jet stream dives south, and so not only is that leading to the rough marine conditions, but it's also going to lead to the temperatures just plummeting into the 20s on the panhandle, into the 30s in central Florida and the west coast of Florida, and even some 30s possibly on the Treasure Coast and around Lake Okeechobee as we head into a Saturday morning. So bitter chill. Here's your Valentine's Day, a play-by-play. We start out at 39 or 40, and that's for West Palm. Hit the mid-60s for a daytime high and then cool down yet again all weekend long. Will we break a record Saturday morning? Well, probably not. 36, the record low set back in 1971. It's probably secure, but we will be flirting with it, if nothing else. So take a deep breath. Take it all in. Here's your weather rate most accurate 7-day forecast. We are going to be looking at a lot of sunshine, but the cold will be here, and it will be here to stay. Back here on the beautiful white sands of the North Palm Beach Intracoastal, things are gorgeous. Singer Island back behind me is waking up. We're waking up here with the beach yoga class as this flow continues. Let me tell you, they're not cold right now. They're warmed up, and they are also loosened up on a workout weather Wednesday. Back to you, Paul and
Stephanie. The yoga quartet, it's growing as the morning goes on this morning. Love it, Sandra. Thank you. Time